Yeah.
Yes!
Well, good afternoon, guys. On my way to deer camp for 2022. Really excited, meeting up with Trey and his family and all of our other good friends. And man, I'm just really looking forward to this year. I've actually saw a nice doe and got some good video of her. And so hopefully that's some good things to come for this opening day for 2022. Had a chance to sight in my Remington 742 the other day. Really, really loving that gun. Really happy I was able to find myself a solid semi-automatic gun. And just really, really, really excited to use that this year. Actually hunted expanded this morning with my old man. Wasn't really successful. Was kind of a tough hunt. But, you know, we're going to dust off the old rifles, take a couple days to put the bows down, and hopefully we can drop some deer with the gun. So really looking forward to get up to camp, see all the guys, and talk some deer stories, and just enjoy deer camp. So hope you guys are heading over to deer camp or heading to do your yearly traditions, and really want to say good luck to you all. Stay safe. And we will see you guys at deer camp here shortly. So we'll see you then.
Bad.
It's good to see you.
Well.
I see I beat Trey.
Yeah, yeah. Hey.
He's a.
Stop. Hi.
We used to have so many cameras. I just don't
know. Oh, I know. Well, dude, I'm running like 7 reveals right now.
Really?
Yeah. Jesus, it's like $70 a month. About that, baby.
Nice. Good sign.
Hey.
Yep. Here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I just missed her.
Dog ate it. Hopefully, she won't die. Hopefully.
Logan's got you on a squirrel cam.
Don't worry about it. Keep doing what you're doing.
Hunter's gone wild. Another episode of Hunter's Gone Wild.
Are we?
That's what I was asking.
What's the days?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. We might have to.
Fine.
The text message.
Those are fucking $1,000.
I was going to buy the rhino.
Was it to push top?
Yeah.
Wow, where is mine?
But then I looked at the radios and I'm like, all right, I can't do another year without coming up without my own radio. Make sure you get mics to your. That's the trophy.
Yeah.
The ugly one.
Cutthroat. That's what I call it. Yeah.
Cutthroat.
Yeah. All right, this is fucked up. Yeah, that was when
Tower stand.
Was here.
Tower stand.
I wanted to sit there so bad.
Like a lot. We were fucking, when we first started.
Yeah.
We hunted. No fucking
out. We were outside sitting in a fucking stand there like an hour before dark.
Hey, is Sally McDuck down there?
Are we talking at 9?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't have a radio.
Wrong?
And it's go time, boys.
Might as well get out there when you can fucking kill him.
Pound brown.
Yeah, it'd be more. That's the guy. I got two stands in on that land that got posted.
Yeah.
Welcome to the show. Trey, remember when that huge buck crossed in front of us all the way out?
Yeah.
And then we chased it down later?
Yeah, I ended up seeing it.
I don't know why we didn't just go right after it.
I tracked that buck out of here. We ended up coming down across this road, and I was like, hell, I don't know. I think I got 6 miles on this side of the road around the ponds down there.
That's the big one you tracked for several miles?
He was up in this field in the morning, and I jumped him.
Oh, shit. Yep.
Decent hunting pressure on that side, so every year I come through here, it's like a funnel.
Especially we've already got a guy parked up there too.
Yeah.
With him walking down that way.
It's pretty thick in here, so.
Oh yeah, look at the high guards.
this. 100%.
It's a little frozen. It could be from last night.
Good deal. But this is interesting because look at this. This rock.
I know, it looks fresh.
It was like this. It kicked it when he bound it. That's good. If there's a buck in between us, that'll be perfect. Just hear a gunshot over this way, roughly 300 yards or so, pretty close. Might try to get on the radio here at some point. Maybe it's one of our guys, hopefully.
Anyone out there?
Jesus.
Is that the same person?
Yes.
It's Trey, but does anyone know where Mike is? Yeah, they're down that way. I just didn't know how far he went down.
Why is he so fucking loud?
Alright, I'm gonna leave my radio on for a minute just in case it was him. video. I tried calling, but
he doesn't have his phone. I know that. Beautiful morning, though. Holy, wind was perfect all morning. Ask him if he saw it. Which winded us, I should say.
Huh?
Winded us this morning.
Right as soon as we crossed the edge of the blueberry field, as soon as we started going down to that shit, it blew. Took off. Got down to the bottom. Those shots started happening. And that guy up there shot twice. It was like, fucking blew.
Did you see anyone?
No. I thought it was really like, you remember that little stump Mike was sitting on? Up there?
Up here?
Way up there.
Yeah?
No, like at the top. It was like near there. And then he shot, and I never heard anything run by us from them. Stood there for 20 minutes. Saw some of the rub up there, it's green. Tree's broken half. Sounds good.
Give me a couple minutes, I'll get in there and push that deer to you.
I don't want to see a doe.
I didn't think it was the big
one. Oh, that one over there? Alright, I'll wait.
Yes! Was that Mike?
Yeah.
Let's go. Dude, he's good on that lever gun, baby.
Yeah,
the old, you're into savage, boy. Nice. Man, he was a dude, man.
Just so we don't get messed up, let's just get on that road and walk up to the other
road. Yeah, yeah.
Let's see what he's got.
Let's see what old Mike's got. Old cousin Mike.
How close was it?
Well, he ran right straight through here. Wow. He stumbled to that spot, right about here. Oh, you interviewing me? I'm gleaming.
Is that where it hit, right there? Nice.
Yeah, you got
both. That's heart.
I just had my last cigarette.
On two.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Nice buck.
That's a nice buck.
You've been rubbing too. Look at it.
I know. Look at that. Look at that freaking stuff.
Can you smell?
Oh yeah, smell that, dude.
Really?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Musty.
What's the prediction? Where do you think he'll go?
Fucking half. Yeah.
I don't know. I bet he might go 175.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Bob.
Did you just rub his tarsal? What do you do? Why don't you just take his nutsack, then?
Now
save
gonna,
that urine.
Now I'm going to smell like his butt. Well, I'll cut those off when we get back.
Oh, the hawks?
Yeah.
How big is his feet? He's got a pretty big
seven
hoof.
Seven pointer.
Who?
Mike.
Mike Buck?
Yeah. Catch
down there,
baby.
Mike, you're
a team,
right?
Yep. Oh, always Tommy.
My boys. Never saw it again. This is a beaut.
Oh wow.
Look at it, it's been raking up, huh?
Yeah.
Didn't stand a chance. Look at that smoke pole. I just sharpened my knife.
Christened him, put it in the heart, then double lunged the shit out of him.
That's a heavy deer.
I'm decent size, yeah. It's all over me.
I know, you've already probably banged the thing.
If you did, he put it in a few cents.
Don't slice his throat.
You don't need a twin.
He just sharpened my knife. Because I knew he had it.
The old Model 99. Getting it done.
Oh, yeah, non-fiber optic. Model 99.
The old Sauvage.
Come on, get in there.
All right.
Anyone want gloves?
Oh, I'm good.
You don't want to get that new wedding ring fucking bloody.
Yeah, she'll complain.
Adds character.
Off to my right, went towards north. Another one fucking sat there and fucking blew at me. Never saw that one.
Eventually you get there.
He's got a little fucking tufts in his antlers, don't he?
Yeah, cedar.
For a ways.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Gone.
Oh, yeah.
Where's your gun,
really knew what he was shot. On the fucking trail. Look at him coming up.
Oh, he's got the cap on it. Not the cap, but the tonneau cover.
Hey, is this truck for sale?
And that's the one side that's a bugger.
Oh, yeah. Kind of see this?
That side's already unlocked. Yeah, hold on. Go back. All right, you're good.
Anyone got a tag? I don't have a tag.
I got a transportation tag. Actually, shit, I don't. I didn't even bring my wallet. As long as you got a piece of paper and just write your name and...
I don't.
Alright, I don't.
Ham and cheese, is that what you make?